The elusive man wishes to speak to you in a debriefing room, Commander.
Passing the elusive man through, Commander.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega-4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
LADAR scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Giant insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking look, Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Maybe the missing humans are on it. Unless they're dead.
These are the same containers the collectors used on Horizon. Only these are empty.
Small, like my tank. Bet they begged for mercy.
This is horrible. That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Is there something we can use in the data to give us an edge?
These are only preliminary experiments, but they reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure, the Protheans.
My God. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
They're not doing to us what they did to the Protheans.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out. Take it!
Commander, you gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked Edie to run an analysis on this ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Fill these pods. They're going to target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
There. On the platform. Looks like some kind of control panel.
Should be dead collectors. Something's...
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
That can't be good.
Everyone's all right, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
We need a little help here, Edie.
Hostiles!